years ago, I lived in a village. I yearned for adventure, but the people of my village forbid me from leaving it and venturing out into the outside world. The older I grew, the more desperate I became, and the more impatient the villagers grew, until eventually, I escaped and got locked out. I was now stuck in the outside world, with little knowledge on how to fend for myself, until someone arrived that changed my life forever. Who are you?
I am someone who can help protect you, child.
You saved my life. Thank you.
A thank you won't cut us out here, child. There is something I'm going to need in return from you from saving your life. And you don't want to deal with any other problems out here, do you?
No, what do I do?
This cave belongs to a wizard. His magics are of great power, and I need you to steal a relic of his, the Amulet of Thunder. Go, my child, and don't fail me.
This must be it.
Who are you, boy? The Amulet of Thunder. You dare to try and take from me? You will die for this, Rastabura.
Ah!
This is not the last you'll ever see of me, human.
Here's the amulet. What did he do to me?
It appears you have been cursed. It won't affect you for now, but I will help you fight through it. However, there are other things that concern me right now, as I have possession of the Amulet of Thunder. I will see you again, child.
No, 468. Come back, please.
You
468.